everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if you're brand new. My name is Michael. If you haven't already, please smash the subscribe button. It only takes a couple of seconds and I'll be most appreciated. If you haven't seen the last couple of videos, then please go back and watch them because they're quite interesting. Because we've made it way to Wolfsburg City and this is my team. I've done a lot of grinding. Misty to level 12 with the moves set. Whirlgun, Scratch, Tail Whip and Water Sport. What's the Badoo with Absorb, Growth, Stun Spell and Water Sport. Champ to Machop with Low Kick, Leer, Focus Energy, Clutchy Chop. Top Gun, Starly with Tackle, Wing Attack, Quick Attack, Growl, level 12. Kovu to Shinx, level 12. With Tackle, Leer and Charge. And then Chi Chi Chimchar with Scratch, Ember, Leer and Taunt. So now we're in this episode we are taking on Walk, the first gym leader. Probably would have done it all with mine. What about that? And of course we run into a judo, of course. Okay, stand by, watch this. I'm gonna hit with Rock Smash, I can smash Fox. Yeah, I know that already. I've got a good challenger now. Leave me alone. Take one step. Sort off. At least sort off. Beat all trainers in every gym so you get the experience. Let's use War Gun first. These trains are going to be quite easy to beat. I'm more scared about walking his blooming cranny dice because it hits like a bloody truck. Yeah, crit. Oh, I've got a strategy. this day. HP just goes on so quick. She's level 13. Brilliant. Can use camp. Let's go and walk. I think. You call my Pokemon. This is embarrassing. I went and lost to a trainer who doesn't even have a single badge. But that's tough. You are strong and I was weak. That's all there is. According to the Pokemon League rules, I have to give you our gym badge. I get DMs then. So Stealth Rock. Yeah, I don't like you anymore. Well, you killed my Pokemon. I've got to go. Sad day. Sad day. I have to say goodbye to us. The Bidoo. You did came in clutch a couple of times. You were very sassy. You had poison point as well, which wasn't bad. Goodbye, my friend. Put you in the death box. In peace, my friend. My question is, who do I bring? I'm going to bring back Pump, I think. She can be doing much, but she can use HMs quite well. I'm going to end the video here. Thank you for watching. If you haven't already, please smash the subscribe button. It only takes a couple of seconds of your time. It would be most appreciated. That's it done. Thank you for watching and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.